Parahoski, a big defensive presence in the paint, and there's a foul there. He's come down hard. Looks like he might have twisted an ankle. Palsson. I think White just got his foot underneath him and he rolled it. Lean in the regular season. Well, that is not a good sign, is it? I don't think we'll be seeing him again. The question is, will we be seeing him next week? Let's hope it's not too bad.